Hey everyone, welcome to an SFX tutorial. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to create a trypophobia look. So all you need is scar wax and a toothpick and you can easily recreate this look. So pretty much just do little circles and get a toothpick and just do thousands of little holes and then apply some blood and you're done.